Bruh. This dude must not know, like, you can see sounds and shit on your visor, like where they're coming from. Great, we have this fucking tool. I wish you could just fucking punch him off the ledge. I legitimately don't think this dude knows where we are, or he's just waiting for the exfil location, because it shows up on the Predator map. So. I think he's just waiting there, and I'm not fucking going all the way over there. He probably got told about us and was like, nah. Oh, good. I hope he kills the fuck out of that dude. Don't think we're gonna be able to kill this guy. I think he's too stupid. Yes! Fuck that guy. Glad you're dead. I keep. What you doing? Are you kidding me right now? Wow! Oh no, this dude's trying to shoot us through the roof. Right, this might be hands down the dumbest fucking Predator player I've played against. Oh, he's coming in. I think. Bro, hurry the fuck up, man. Is he there? Of course not. Wow, this dude sucks, bro. Like, he's really trying to shoot us through the fucking roof. There he is. Look at him. He's fucking trying to sneak in. Like, bro, what are you doing, man? I think we killed him. All right, go, go, go. Yo, go, 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 go. Fuck. Oh, yeah, we got this. He literally tried to crawl his way in. Like, what are you doing, man? We can fucking see you. What an idiot. Did you see that? Like, he's just trying to sneak his. That's the first time I've seen anybody do that. They forgot to brighten the fucking end. That's. Dude, they didn't even put a fucking spotlight on the helicopter. What a bunch of fucking knobs. Yo, he got fucking slow.